going to start playing.
Crime is on the rise.
Armed with an axe and a machete.
Trying to break into two separate houses.
But come at the hour.
Volume.
Come at the interceptors. We're riding with West Yorkshire's elite.
What's that?
Alongside their pursuit drivers. Yorkshire has one of the highest arrest rates for drink drivers in the UK.
I was expecting you failed that.
And tonight, interceptors Kev Shaw and Chris Spencer are hoping to add to those statistics.
So when they come up on Saturday, I hope they're just starting to kick out. I imagine someone's going to try to save himself a fire in a taxi. Is it worth it?
Tries a different approach.
So much going crazy inside of there. It's been a while since that were going. the piece of castle is under there in a suitcase. Anybody who I don't know who's like new to watching, we went to Romania a while ago doing some trips. We used to do trips there and do ghost hunts, and we went to Panari Castle and I bought a piece of the castle off the guy at the top of the stairs. And I believe that there's an attachment. I don't know if it's through that, I'm not sure, but it definitely needs to go back. It's been another pretty crazy day, stuff being moved again. I think it's kind of trying to test my will now. Still no sleepwalking episodes. I've been continuing for sleep downstairs just in case anything does happen. At least I'm close to the front door and back door. Stacey's obviously in the back in caravan. So this is kind of my place now. I am so tired. Banging. Whispering. I'm sure I can hear pool balls. Stuff was knocked over in kitchen, into the sink. It's like the house is alive. I want to open that, but I'm a bit scared, if I'm being honest. It's like upstairs now. I have a feeling in orbit, but then I think I'm just going to try to sleep through this one. I'm not going to do anything. Just go up, put camera up. Yeah, I'm just going to try for sleep through it. Right. Thanks for watching, guys.
Sleep now.